In this video, I'm going to show you how to cross out text in Google Docs. So firstly, open Google Docs. So type in Google Chrome search bar Google Docs. Sign in with your Gmail if need, then open your document. Now type your text. Now to cross out any text, select that text, then format text and select strike through. And also you can use shortcut Alt plus Shift plus 5 like this. So very simple, select word, format text, then strike through. So like this we can cross out text in Google Docs. Thanks for watching.